Welcome to everyone. Previous class, we have discussed about Indian Armed Force. Indian Armed Force are Army, Air Force, Navy and Indian Coastal Guard. Today class, we are going to discuss paramilitary forces. Paramilitary Defense Forces. Okay, paramilitary defense forces. So what is paramilitary defense forces? So it is a internal security. It is providing internal security. Okay. So Indian Armed Forces, it is controlled by Defense Minister, Ministry of Defense. Okay. Any external affairs, it is controlled by Indian Armed Forces. But in this paramilitary defense forces providing internal security, giving the protection of railway station, oil refineries, any government building. So in that area, giving the protection in this paramilitary defense forces, along with any natural disaster or man-made disaster during the time, it is giving the more protection in this paramilitary defense forces. If you want to say in short form, it is giving the internal security. Internal means inside the India. Okay, inside the India. So giving the protection of internal security. Internal security. And it is one of the management or natural man-made disasters. And sometimes it is giving the protection of international border. Okay, so any emergency, this paramilitary defense forces giving the protection of international border. Usually, international border, it is controlled by Indian Armed Forces. But any emergency, they are using in this paramilitary defense forces for the international border. Okay. So, this paramilitary defense forces divided into Assam Rifles. Okay. And next one is the Special Frontier Force. Special Frontier Force. The short form Assam Rifles. Assam Rifles. Here Special Frontier Force. Okay. So this is for paramilitary defense forces. Paramilitary defense forces. So this Assam Rifle started 1835 during the British period. Okay. So this Assam Rifles, they started during the British period in the year 1835. It is Assam region. It was started in Assam region. Assam region, that is Assam east side. Okay, in India map, Jammu and Kashmir, and then Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, and this area, Arunachal, this east side, this corner, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam. So this Assam area in 1835, British started in this Assam Rifles. Started this forces, Assam Rifles. So total 46 battalion. So battalion means the soldier divided into different battalion. So 46 battalion, they started with the 46 battalion. Okay. So this Assam Rifles, and it is controlled by Ministry of Home Affairs. Okay. Because if you see, Indian Armed Forces controlled by Defense Minister, Ministry of Defense. But this paramilitary defense forces, it is providing internal security. It is providing the internal security. So this internal security, the responsible is Home Minister. Okay. Internal security, the responsible is Home Minister. So this Assam Rifles, it is controlled by Home Affairs, the Home Minister, the Ministry of Home Minister. Home Minister is Amit Shah. Okay, the Ministry of Home is Amit Shah. It is controlled by Special Frontier Force. Okay, next one is the Special, it is controlled by Assam Rifles. Next one is Special Frontier Force. So this Special Frontier force is a paramilitary, one of the special force India created in 1962. Okay, so this special frontier force, it is created in 1962. It is one of the important force for this paramilitary defense force. Okay, it was created by India in 1962. So this force was put under the direct supervision of the Intelligence Bureau. So it is controlled by Intelligence Bureau and later Research and Analyze Wing. Okay, it is controlled by Intelligence Bureau and Research and Analyze Wing. And India External Intelligence Agency, it is controlled by External Intelligence Agency. Okay, so this is Internal Affairs and this is External Intelligence Agency. It is providing, it is working External Intelligence Agency. Okay, so previous class we have discussed about Indian Armed Forces. This class we have discussed paramilitary defense forces. So paramilitary means internal security, providing the internal security during the disaster, man-made disaster or natural disaster, any oil refineries, then police station, railway station. So like providing the internal security. It was divided Assam Rifles and Special Frontier Force. Assam Rifle started by British, in the year 1835 in Assam region. 1835 started by British in Assam region. Okay, so Assam Rifles. Next is Special Frontier Force. It is one of the special force in paramilitary defense force. It was started by India in 1962. Okay, in 1962 they started the Special Frontier Force. Clear? So next class we can discuss Central Armed Force. Okay, next class we can discuss Central Armed Force. Next, your question session. The questions are, define Assam Rifles. Next question is, explain Special Frontier Force. So read well. Thank you. Have a nice day.